I'm a brutal young and I'm a hero running. When the beating honeys, I told her no. What's up, gang? It's your boy Inverse back at it again with another brand new Fortnite video. And in today's video, we're going to be talking about a brand new announcement that Epic just announced today, right now, a couple minutes back. So Fortnite x Avengers Endgame will collab together. So that's it, the new LTM Avengers will be coming back. Maybe Thanos, the Gauntlet LTM, who knows, a brand new LTM. But from this picture, we can see the Captain America's shield along with the Bright Bomber is going to be crazy. Whatever they have in stock is going to be crazy. So make sure you watch all of the video to the very end. So before I begin into this awesome news, please subscribe to the channel if you're new. Make sure you're subbed and turn post notification on. And please comment down below what you think, what kind of LTM they go looking for, or probably will release. And make sure you smash that like button, 50 likes or any positive comment, I'll heart it for you. Anyway, without further ado, let's begin through it. So a new Fortnite x Avengers Endgame collaboration is going to be going underway. Fortnite has just teased their new collaboration with Avengers. I mean, they probably paid them a lot of money to Marvel to do that, because they're gonna earn a lot of money, blah blah blah. Anyway, Epic Games have just teased that they will be partnering up, see, I can't even talk how excited I am, with Avengers again by posting the following teaser on all of their social media account, Twitter, Insta, blah blah blah, all that. They had also added the description in quotation mark, whatever it takes, 4/25/19. Now 4/25 is April 25th of 2019, which will be the release date of Avengers. So this Wednesday, or I don't know about your time, but this Wednesday the Avengers will be coming out. I already bought my tickets. Let me know in the comment section down below if you're gonna watch the movie. It's going to break records. This movie is gonna be one of the best movies of all time. I'm already set. Let me know if you guys are. So it says whatever it takes, that pretty much sets the whole tone for the Avengers. Plus hashtag Fortnite x Avengers. They have not revealed though what the collaboration will entail for us, but it would possibly, we could see some Avengers skin, maybe Black Panther, Iron Man, not Hulk. Hulk is too big and thick, you know what I'm saying, he too thick. Could be Thor, but who knows. Let me know in the comment section down below what Avengers skin you want. I probably would personally want Black Panther, because you know, it just looks gangster, or probably Iron Man or something, I don't know, you guys let me know. Fortnite have partnered up with Avengers franchise in the past, so therefore it must be easy. And in the previous collaboration, the Infinity Gauntlet LTM limited time mode was released, where players could play as Thanos. Now that was pretty cool. I personally enjoyed it. It was a pretty good fun couple weeks. Early on in this game mode, a meteor would land in the storm safe zone and deliver the Infinity Gauntlet. That's how the mode initiated. Players that use the gauntlet would transform into Thanos and pretty much destroy the lobby, and would have four different abilities: a punch that knock back and destroy structures, Thanos flying to the ground hitting an area for like knockout damage, harnessing the energy of the power stone to fire like blasts, and he had a super jump that can bolt Thanos up and then pretty much over the largest structures in the game. So that was pretty much it. And now they're doing another collaboration, so I'm hyped, you're hyped, everybody's gonna be hyped. So are you excited for the new Fortnite x Avengers Endgame collaboration? Because I certainly am. We could see this LTM make a return for this new collaboration, but I highly doubt they're gonna do that. They're probably willing to give us something new, you know, to hype up the movie even more. And I'm pretty sure it would come out this Wednesday along with the release, obviously, otherwise it wouldn't make sense, you know what I mean. But it has not been confirmed as of yet when it will come out. So but data miners have seen some changes being made to the Infinity Gauntlet LTM in the past couple of updates, so it is highly likely the LTM will return and the Avengers Endgame movie will be released on the 26th of April in the US. So they make sure you're already loaded for that. That was going to be epic. So that's pretty much it for the Avengers x collaboration that's going to happen. Epic has announced that it's official. Let me know in the comment section down below if you, what Avengers skin you want to see, because it will definitely be quite the show. So without further ado, this has been your boy Inverses, and please make sure you subscribe to the channel, make sure the bells are ringing. If the bells are ringing, click them right now, smash that like button, let's get to a 50 like, and any positive comment you drop down, I would heart it for you. So without further ado, this has been your boy Inverses, and I'm out. Peace.